What's up, guys? It's Justin. Welcome to my first vlog. I'm here with my dad. Do you have anything to say to...
Okay, hello. Thanks for watching Justin's vlog. And thanks for the support.
So today is an exciting day. I'm actually on my way to Boston to surprise my girlfriend, Erin. We've been dating for the past 3 years, and for the past 6 months we've been doing long distance because I had to move home for family reasons. Yeah, long distance hasn't been the easiest. Communicating has been very challenging, but considering that this weekend is Valentine's Day weekend, I thought it'd be romantic and cute to surprise her, shower her with love. I'm really excited to see her, but I'm also very nervous. I am currently on my way to the airport. Once I arrive at Boston Logan, our good friend Gina and her boyfriend are gonna be there to pick me up, and then we're going to her place where Gina is gonna ask Erin to come over to have dinner, and then hopefully there I'll be able to surprise her. So I will see you guys at the airport.
Bye bye.
Feel like the least of all your problems. You can't reach me if you wanna stay up tonight. Stay up at night. I'm a green light. It's in your body language. Seems like you could use a little company for me. But if you got everything, I figured out like you said.
What's up, guys? I am currently on my way to Boston, and as you couldn't tell, I'm in the bathroom, but I just wanted to catch up with you guys.
What time is it? It's 5:30, so I should be touching down in Boston at around 6 or so. Gina and Steven should be picking me up right after, so yeah, I'm excited. I'm a little nervous. Hopefully the surprise goes well, but yeah, I'll see you guys when I land in Boston.
Hey, what's up, guys? I just landed at Boston Logan Airport, and it is currently 6:20. Oh, I have a little bit of time to kill. I did like an ask me anything. Might as well answer some of the questions. One question, and because this video is about surprising my girlfriend, what is my favorite thing about Erin? And that's a great question. Yeah, my favorite thing about Erin is I love how sweet and caring she is. She is probably the most caring person that I know, and not only towards me, but towards her friends, her family, and just whoever she meets. One question was, a lot of people have been asking me how I've been doing, and for those who don't know, so last month my mom passed away, unfortunately, after a 6-year battle with breast cancer. It's definitely the most challenging thing I have ever to go through. Grieving is just, I wouldn't wish it on my worst enemy, and I never thought I had to go through it at my age, being 25. For the most part, I've been doing well. There are a lot of times, probably majority of the times, I feel very sad because, you know, I won't be able to see my mom anymore in this world. Yeah, talking with my friends and just saying what's on my mind has been super helpful. So I can't believe it's already been a month or so since, you know, she passed it. Yeah, I think I've been managing well. Making these videos and, you know, being present with my family and friends has been huge boost for me. It's given me motivation to move forward, and you know, God's been really been with me and my family, so you know, I praise God and excited to see what happens, what God has in store for 2022. Just as I say that, Gina and her boyfriend are here, so I'll see you guys in a bit.
Oh,
so Steven.
Hi! Are you ready to surprise Erin? I don't know.
Look at you, video. I feel like she's gonna. I wanted you to.
She's gonna cry.
She's no, I don't think so.
Nah, no, she's not a happy crier.
She's not a happy
really?
Crier.
Yeah.
But she was so. She's so happy when like each other.
Oh yeah, when they use teamwork in Avengers.
Yeah.
We use teamwork.
No, we did. We collaborated. We sent some texts. I really hope she doesn't check her. Yeah, and she's gonna get shy.
Yeah, she's gonna get shy. She's gonna be like, why are you here? But I honestly feel like she has no idea right now. Like, if she really doesn't check Justin's location, then we are like all good to go. I was thinking you and Steven should both be in the bathroom.
Okay.
You should like set up your camera somewhere. If she asks, I'll say it's his camera.
Yeah.
And when she comes in, I'll just be like, oh, like, Steven's actually in the bathroom, he'll be right out.
Like,
okay.
And we'll come out.
She might even go like, hi, Steven! Instead of Steven coming out, you'll come out.
Oh, shoot!
And then we'll see his true, see her reaction. Oh,
All right, guys. We are at Gina's place. Picked up some yume. And now we got a plan for the big surprise.
Yes! You're gonna be hiding in this bathroom, this tiny bathroom.
In this,
two grown ass.
It smells really good in here.
Really?
Yeah. This bathroom. Alright, guys. She's gonna be here in 20 minutes ish.
Yes, 20
minutes. Gonna wait until she rings on the doorbell, and then Steven and I will be hiding in the bathroom. So, yeah, sit tight. What do you feel?
Oh, they're so cute.
What's up, guys? We're at the end of the video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one.